I've got to start.
Yes, sir.
A few years ago, I met a young man down that part of the field, 15 years old, with a big, big future. He's now a senior, committed to Ohio State, who just won his second conference title. Talk about what that means to you, that evolution of the last four years of your life.
Yes, sir. It means a lot to me. I mean, deep down inside, I always knew something big was gonna happen to me just coming up. All I know, I knew I just had to work for it. My support system around me was great. It's awesome around here. My family, my teachers, coaches, all that. I knew something big was coming up, but this just happened. We're doing good right now. Everything's rocking right now. Just waiting to get in the playoffs and get a chance to play somebody else.
Senior night being the last final regular season game of the season at home is always a little bit different than a senior night that would be, you know, week 8, week 9, whatever. For you, usually, you know, it's mom and dad. You had your family. What did it mean to walk across that field, you know, one final time with them, knowing, as you said, that was your support system?
Yes, sir. Yes, sir. It meant everything to me. It meant so much to me. It brought tears to my eyes just having my family walk down there. Even though sometimes when I doubted myself, I knew they always had my back. They always picked me up. Every time I messed up in something, they just encouraged me, picked me up, and get me back up. Just to have them coming out there, them being so proud of me, it brought tears in my eyes. I was so happy.
Talk about tonight's atmosphere, because even Mitch talked about it. This was different than any of the other games. This is what's kind of been missing the last, you know, season last year, when there was that many fans in the stands because of COVID and all that stuff.
Yes, sir.
And you had both schools, yes, rivalries, but both schools came out in full force, sold out game. Talk about playing in that atmosphere.
I mean, it was awesome. The fog out here, the small rain coming out here, it was awesome. I loved it. The fans came out, the fans were packed in there, they were loud as hell. I loved it out here. It was awesome.
You've been committed to Ohio State now for a while.
Yes, sir.
Talk about how much pressure that took off your shoulders.
It took a tremendous amount of pressure. I've been able to focus on just me getting better weekly. And it's starting to show now that I've been working so hard. It's all starting to show out here on the field. I can move a lot quicker. Even at the weight I'm at, I can move a lot quicker. My feet are nimble. I can get hands on guys a lot easier and use my power that I've always had.
Hard to believe that here in a few months, this is all done. And you head off to college.
It's crazy how fast it's going. I hope it can slow down a little bit. Let me be a high school student for a little bit. But I mean, I'm excited for it. I just want to get up there and compete.
Well, I wish you the best going forward. Congratulations on the night. It's been fun watching you develop over the last few years. Nothing but the best, young man.
Yes, sir. Thank you. I appreciate it.